another question is 25x square plus 1 upon 4x square is 20. Find 125x cube plus 1 upon 8x cube. What you need to understand here is 25x square, perfect square. 1 upon 4x square, perfect square. 125x cube, perfect cube. 1 upon 8x cube is also a perfect cube term. So from square directly we cannot go for the cubic part, right? You need to find the simplest form of that. So think here. 25x square plus 1 upon 4x square is equal to 20 given to us. Look at this. From you can find 125x cube plus 1 upon 8x square if, like, x cube plus 1 upon x cube can be found if x plus 1 upon x is known, right? So here you need to know 5x plus 1 upon 2x value. Here what you are having, 5x the whole square plus 1 upon 2x the whole square value, right? So using this, first we will find 5x plus 1 upon 2x value. So connecting part is what here, which formula we are going to use here, a plus b the whole square. What is a plus b the whole square? A square plus 2ab plus b square. We can write a square plus b square plus 2ab for simplification purpose. Even if you do not do, it does not make much difference. Only thing, we go fast with this. So for 20, getting a square as 25x square, a should be what? 5x plus sign, because we want plus. And for getting b square is 1 upon 4x square, what should be b? 1 upon 2x the whole square, right? This we are finding. So it will be a square 5x square plus b square 1 upon 2x square plus 2 into a into b. Okay, from where 5x plus 1 upon 2x has come, I hope this is clear to you. This also gets cancelled. So 5x plus 1 upon 2x the whole square is what? 25x square plus 1 upon 4x square plus 5. So 5x plus 1 upon 2x the whole square is what? 25x square plus 1 upon 4x square will be replaced with what? 20 plus what we have? 5. So what it is equal to? 25. So what we'll do on taking square root on both sides? Remember, when you are taking square root, what happened? Plus minus sign you have to take. So this becomes 5x plus 1 upon 2x is equal to plus minus under root 25, that is plus minus 5. Thus you got 5x plus 1 upon 2x is equal to plus minus 5. And now cubing this expression, you will get what is asked. So, okay, 5x plus 1 upon 2x is equal to plus minus 5. So, cube both sides. What will you get? 5x plus 1 upon 2x whole cube is equal to plus minus 5. Now this will be what? Which formula we are using? A plus b the whole cube. A plus b whole cube is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab bracket a plus b. So you get here 5x cube plus 1 upon 2x cube plus 3 into 5x into 1 upon 2x bracket 5x plus 1 upon 2x is equal to plus minus 5 cube. That you get 125x cube plus 1 upon 8x cube. Here x gets cancelled. You get here plus 3 5s are 15 upon 2 bracket 5x plus 1 upon 2x. What is its value we are going to put here? 5x plus 1 upon 2x is plus minus 5 is equal to plus minus 5 cube. Now we will take when x plus 5x plus 1 upon 2x is plus 5. Okay, first case. 5x plus 1 upon 2x we are taking is equal to plus 5. So what will you get? 125x cube plus 1 upon 8x cube plus 15 upon 2 into 5 is equal to positive 5, no? 5 cube we are taking. So we get the answer 125x cube plus 1 upon 8x cube is equal to 5 cube is what? 125. This is 15 5s are 75, negative, no? 75 upon 2, that is 125 minus 37.5, that comes as, on subtracting we will be getting 0.587.5, our first answer. Okay, I think it is not seen, but anyways calculation you can do yourself, right? Then in second case, what we are taking when 5x plus 1 upon 2x is equal to negative 5, then what happens, children? 125x cube plus 1 upon 8x cube plus 15 upon 2 into minus 5 is equal to minus 5 cube. So 125x cube plus 1 upon 8x cube is equal to negative 125 cube here, and this minus minus taken to that side will be what? Plus 37.5. Okay, so again you will subtract and your answer will be negative 87.5. So the answer is what? Plus minus 87.5 will be our answer. Next question, x square plus 1 upon x is 7 and you need to find x cube plus 1 upon x cube. So here I will just give you the hint. Again, to find this we need to find x plus 1 upon x, and that is what you have to get it from expression 1. So LCM, you know, right? It's a common denominator, so just separate it. X square plus 1 upon x can be written as x square upon x plus 1 upon x is equal to 7, right? Which gives you x plus 1 upon x is equal to 7. That's it, right? If you simplify, x square plus 1 whole upon x is equal to 7. And now you know you need to cube on both sides and you get the answer. Okay, so just I leave it to you. Next question, you see, a plus b is equal to 5, a cube plus b cube is equal to 35. And you have to find a square plus b square is what? Now it is not x plus 1 upon x wala pattern. The middle term is not getting cancelled. That means ab part is present. So first we shall connect a plus b and a cube plus b cube, right? So which formula you are going to use? A plus b whole cube, which is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab bracket a plus b. So on substituting the value, what will you get? 5 cube is equal to a cube plus b cube is what? 35. 3 into ab, that is what we do not know, and a plus b is 5. So you get 125, shift 35 this side, minus 35 is equal to 5 threes are 15 ab. This is what? 90. 90 is equal to 15 ab, that gives you ab is equal to 90 by 15, that is what? 6. Thus, you know what is the value of ab? Ab is 6. What you have to find is a square plus b square. Now a square plus b square, ab, a plus b, you know the formula. So we will use the formula now, a plus b the whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Substitute the value. Children, you need to write all these things. I am explaining orally, telling you, but when you do, you have to write down. So a plus b, 5 square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2 into 6. Therefore, a square plus b square is what? 25 minus 6 to the 12, and you get the answer a square plus b square is equal to 13. Remaining questions are of the same pattern. Even if a minus b is given, a cube minus b cube is given. Again, similar way, finding the value of ab, you can find the value of a square plus b square. So please try it yourself. Thank you.